The Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum Art Heist in 1990. Thieves stole 13 pieces of art from the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum in Boston, Massachusetts, USA. The stolen art includes works by renowned artists such as Rembrandt, Vermeer, and Monet. The stolen pieces have never been recovered, and the case remains unsolved.